today marks Remembrance Day, a day for us all to remember and honour those who have paid the price for our freedom. We are pleased to have with us today representatives from the Parachute Regiment, the Yorkshire Regiment, the Royal Navy, RAF and Royal British Legion among us. To pay our respects ahead of dinner to all the servicemen and women who have served our country, we will now honour a moment of silence as the last post is closed.